Political gang warfare has plagued the ghetto areas of Kingston, Jamaica for more than a decade now. About a year and a half ago, Jamaican reggae superstar Bob Marley was the victim of an attempted assassination. His wife, Bob, and his manager were wounded kind of seriously. After the assassination attempt, Bob Marley left his island and has not returned since. Bob Marley's music concerns itself with political tension, social injustice, and black roots. Marley has become, whether by design or by accident, a very large, important political force in his nation, Jamaica, and in the entire Third World. Most Jamaican musicians are Rastafarians. It's a sect that believes that Jamaican culture should reflect its African heritage. Last month, a truce was arranged between the rival political factions in Kingston, Jamaica. A peace conference was arranged to be preceded by a peace concert for the people in a very large park. They expect over 100,000 people there. Bob Marley was invited to headline this peace concert. Marley has accepted and will return to Kingston, Jamaica. Bob, would you tell us about that day, that tragic day, please?
Well, I'm gunshot tonight, you know, is that we was having a concert for the people. Well, it looked like it was like politics, you know, and so maybe some people never like it and plenty gunshot fire tonight. It happened for strengthen some people, it happened for satisfy some people, and it happened to strengthen me.
Bob, who did it? Who attempted the assassination?
To tell you the truth, I don't really care for no who do it or anything like that. It's just I just glad that God showed me the way that I could have lived past that stage, you know, and could have lived for come to the Jamaica people so they want to be united.
What is your music trying to tell us? What are you trying to express? What right. are you preaching about on that stage?
Well, they're preaching about one love, one heart, one destiny, one aim, one destiny, you know. Is that what I preach about?
People like yourself are reaching the people. Is it working? Is it going to achieve what you want to achieve?
Yes, man. Rastafari is the almighty God. It's not we that do it, you know. It's God himself that do it, you know what I mean? And nobody, and if them kill me, tomorrow millions of Rasta come up.
Why do they want to kill you, though? Why is that? Why are
because them don't know. Them figure say maybe it's a gang thing, which is not a gang thing.
Bob, why are you returning to Jamaica?
Well, my life not important to me. Other people's life important. My life is only important if me can help plenty of people. If me, my life is just me, my own security, then me don't want it. My life is for people. That's the way me is.
Have you been told what's going to happen when you return to Jamaica?
What's going to happen is that the people must unite. Them going to get a little bit of fight, but they must be strong and unite, because this unity in Jamaica is to unify the universal black people all over the earth.
Give me a little prediction. Do you think we're going to make it?
Make it? Yes, we must make it, you know. We must make it. Yeah, it must be made. There's no other way.
The peace concert will be held in Kingston, Jamaica on April the 20th. I hope that Bob Marley's faith in his religion and in his people will hold true, and that the Jamaican peace concert will truly be peaceful. I'm Bruce Morrow, News Center 4.